Glen Coco? Fall for you, Glen Coco! You go, Glen Coco!
Hello, welcome. Hi, everyone. Oh my God. It's been like an entire week. Hi. Hi, Lizzie. Hi, Lon. Hi, Skull. I saw Limey too, who's currently streaming, and I have her tabbed. Thank you for the best, Limey. Hello. I hope everyone's doing well today. I rearranged a little bit my desk yesterday because I had that, you know, like that urge of like rearranging your bedroom at like 3 a.m. I had that in the middle of the day yesterday about my desk, so I kind of rearranged things. So if my eye line looks weird, it's because I'm getting used to it. But hello, welcome, thank you for coming. We're having a small stream today, kind of similar to last week, maybe 2 to 3 hours. Because I miss you guys, and I still love streaming, and I want to go back to my usual schedule, but being sick and all, streaming in the mornings, just really, really, just really hard. Like, I don't think I could do it in the state that I am right now, so I'm thinking I'll stick to weekends until I feel better. But welcome in. Lizzie got first today, and I'm going to read her Frosty Tools. Lizzie B99, the cozy gaming advocate, embraced their first Stardew winter with open arms. Between the magical romance in Life After Magic and the emotional rollercoaster of Life is Strange 2, they've been mixing farm life with a dash of supernatural. Whether it's head pats in Hades or a debate between Stardew and Sunhaven, Lizzie's streams is a welcoming space for all, with important conversations woven into the fun. Welcome in, thank you for being here, and Lon, thank you for being here, and also thank you for the pets. I believe you did the pets, and Lizzie did the pets too. But yeah, we're playing Duck Detective today. I don't know how good I'll be at the game. Technically, it says that it's 2 to 3 hours, but we might, because we're not the most smart sometimes. Might take us a couple streams, just because like these streams are gonna be shorter than Saturdays would usually be. So yeah, and for anyone who isn't aware, I'm currently like I currently have something that it's just like really hard to handle right now, and so that's why I'm not streaming during the week, because it's really I'm basically just like having gagging problems, and it's been like 3 weeks now, so that's why I'm not streaming in the week, and that's why our streams are a little shorter now. So yeah, but welcome in. I'm going to start the game. There's not a lot of people in today, but everyone is streaming right now. but it's fine. We'll start the game, and hold on. I just want to make sure that it's... Yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, I've never played this game. It is also voice acted. And I'm very excited. I don't know. I love detective stuff, so I'm very excited about this one today. But I'm ready to go. I don't know how the volume is looking. It looks okay, but let me know if it's not high enough. No. Actually, I should have checked the settings first, but we'll do detective mode. It's like a click and play, I think.
Life wasn't easy.
Oh, okay, we're starting.
I was a freshly divorced duck, not able to pay next month's rent. Not that I had paid for it this month yet. My brain felt foggy, and I was trying to remember, where did all my money go?
We are so cute. We're sad, but we're cute.
I had to retrace last night's steps.
Deductions are a vital part of detectives' work. Find clue words by questioning persons and inspecting your surroundings. Okay. Enter clue words in the blank spaces to solve deductions. Okay. The nest egg. Okay. So, okay. Okay. So we're gonna look around.
I won't be needing this badge anymore. Oh. I guess I can keep it as a souvenir.
Broke duck. The duck is broke because, wait for it, it has such a huge bill. Thank you for that. I love that.
My new job as the duck detective isn't going any better, though.
Did we get fired?
Well, if things keep going badly, I can always sell it online.
Damn, okay. Let's look at this.
No messages.
Okay. Wait. That dot...
I won't be needing this. Well, if things keep going badly,
we can sell it online. But the bubble doesn't disappear. The other one
this
did.
This fresh smell.
Ew.
Oh, sweet spongy loaf. Oh, you keep me safe at night.
I like the voice I think. It's funny. He sighs.
I took that photo of her in a secluded tulip field. We spoke for hours under the stars that night. And now, she doesn't even answer my texts.
Aww. Damn, what did we do?
Second overdue notice. I wonder at what point they start kicking people out.
I'm sure we'll know in a second.
I can't believe Anna actually filed the divorce papers. I have everything I need to solve this now.
Okay. So, we spent our last money on bread, is my guess, for ourselves. Yep.
Not my proudest moment.
Mm.
But
it feels on
toast.
It feels on brand, though. Good luck quacking the case. I welcome all duck puns today. It's so good. Ooh, our phone. Our phone.
Anna, I'm a different duck now. I haven't had a slice of bread in weeks.
Okay, so we're liar.
You have to believe me. Oh, yeah, you're speaking to the duck detective.
We're professional.
Let's discuss this in person. Now, be there in an hour.
We're definitely so professional.
I spent more than half of my remaining cash on the bus fare. And here I was, in front of Bear Bus Office. Some sort of rundown coal center.
Yeah, apparently
center.
Bread is bad for ducks, so bread being like alcohol tracks, right?
I better crack
this
case. I swear
I haven't had any.
Or I won't even have enough money to make it back home.
Okay, let's look at around here. Oh, wait, no, it's in front of the sign. There
new
we go.
New bus route starting in August. Visit the scenic mountains of Salsiccia.
Salsiccia?
I'd always tell Anna we'd go there one day.
We're so sad. We're so sad. Hello.
I'm staying here until I get my money back. Bear bus? Huh, more like scam bus.
You, sound unhappy.
You bet I am! Their stupid buses always arrive late! I came back from a work trip to the West and arrived here at 3 in the morning! And they don't even want to give me a refund!
How much did you pay?
Yeah. Oh, thank you for contributing. Yeah, she's angry.
Too smart.
Oh my god.
But that's not the point! It's about the principal.
At what time did you leave?
This office looks like it'll worsen my depression.
Yep. Yep. That's her. Anything else around here? There's someone there, but we can't get in there. And that's kind of it. Okay, so we can go inside. Thank you for the contributions. I'm definitely gonna... I've already extended that challenge, but I'm definitely gonna be like extending it just because we're not streaming as much as we would, so... but thank you so much. We're already so far.
I could already tell based on her face that the receptionist was a tough one. She wouldn't make life easy for me, but I had to make my way into the office.
Yeah, I love it. It looks so cute. I love it. Also, I don't know if you can see the cursor, but like the cursor is just like a duck foot. I don't know what to call them.
I'm the duck detective. I'm here to investigate a case.
Okay. Do you work here? Well, then I can't let you in.
But I've been hired by someone from Bearbus.
Mm-hmm. Who hired you?
I didn't catch their name.
Oh my god, we're terrible at our job.
Listen, buddy. You better get out of here, or I'll have to call security.
There's always more to people than you might think. I should take a closer look and figure out what she's about.
What's Q? Inspection. Use the magnifying glass to find clues and press E to uncover them. Okay. Wissenheimer. Pegs, hi! Welcome in. I hope you are doing good. We're gonna read your frosty tools. Pegsy Bean, the 30-something digital artist with a heart of gold and a love for variety. They've been adventuring through It Takes Two with Bailey Moosh, getting spooked in Amnesia Rebirth, and building off-brand Lego creations. Plus, they're crafting stickers and sharing their work in progress. It's a safe space full of puzzles, horror, and plenty of cute moments. Hashtag LGBTQIA+ and mental health. Welcome in. Thank you for being here. We're terrible at our job, and we were someone divorced us, or someone our ex-wife divorced us. And yeah, we're just like really not good at our jobs. So wait, can I do something with them? Where's people? I can't, okay. I can't do like someone. No. Okay, I don't have everything, so I guess, can we? Let's look at other things. Terrible at our job, sounds too real. Okay. Giraffe, cute! Okay. I love that's a clue, it's cute! Today, okay. So today is a good day.
Tomorrow is Friday. Need to remember to collect my dry cleaning.
Okay. I'm surprised we have money for dry cleaning. And we are addicted to bread, indeed, yeah. Sophie. It's Sophie's birthday. Oh, it's Sophie's birthday. Today. Laura from CS is way too loud. I can hear her keyboard all the way to my desk. Also sounds surreal for both of those. Are we involved in some water foul play? Well, we'll have to see. I swear to God, if someone steals my mug again, I'll end them. I would say that. I would say that. Okay.
So these are quite mundane. I'm surprised nobody wrote something more scandalous.
It's important to work out a suspect's name to crack the case. Enter their first and last name into the slots below. Their portrait is your journal. Okay. Oops. Yeah. Okay, that's her name. I think... Does she have a mug? Or is it her birthday and no one said happy birthday? You know what I mean? Lucy, hi! Welcome in! I hope you're doing amazing today. Okay, hold on. It's Sophie's birthday Thursday, just saying. Is it?
I should be able to deduce her name now.
Because she's sad. So, she... She's sad. So I'm thinking maybe someone, they forgot her birthday. Am I crazy? Okay, that sounds right. Okay. So Sophie is sad because nobody has remembered her birthday.
No, I shouldn't have done that.
That's why she's making such a face.
I shouldn't have done that.
I should try and cheer her up.
Welcome in, One True L. We are totally lurker friendly. If you don't want to chat, that's totally okay. But you can also chat. Hi, welcome in. Okay, we get to talk to her.
You're still here?
Happy birthday.
I'm just here to wish you a happy birthday.
No one gave a duck about their birthday, clearly.
How did you know?
Just another one of Duck Detective's great deductions.
That's right. We're just so great at our jobs.
Anyway, that was really nice of you.
Mm-hmm.
No one else remembered. Can you believe it?
Yeah, I know. It's crazy.
If you know my birthday, you must have a connection to someone here. Here's the key card to the office.
Oh, thank you. The quacking heck, so rude! Oh, what did you get? You got the beard potion? Ooh, nice. Thank you for the contribution. That's the word that I was looking for. Thank you, I appreciate it. Okay.
It says it's locked.
Oh, okay. Are we going the other way then? Are we going the other way? There we go. Hee, and thank you for the pets. He and his bread addiction. Mm-hmm. I can't. Today you can. Okay? You
a
can today.
Stained carpets and peeling wallpaper exuded a stench of stale coffee and abandoned dreams.
I could never give
him
bread. Honestly, never. Me neither. I could never. What perm? Straight perm? Unlike my sexuality. You don't want it? You could just shave it off. Or maybe don't drink the potion.
I knew I couldn't stay long, or it'd rub off on me.
Alright.
This is the last straw! Ferretterson needs to be fired!
Oh, dang. Fish have beards? That'd be crazy.
I'll see what I can do.
Hello?
Who are you? Do you have a problem? If you have one, just call our damn hotline.
I'm Eugene McQuacklin, the Duck Detective.
Eugene McQuacklin? I don't want my beard. People mustn't know I have a mustache and a beard. Wow, 269. Nice.
A client hired me to investigate a case.
Why didn't you just say so? It's time we put an end to the awful lunch death.
Oh,
all we need to find is some evidence for the upper management. I'll be in my office.
Let me know if the sound is... Wow, you got 100% witchy. Luxie, that's amazing. The guy at the desk is me. Let me know if the game is too loud. It was loud in my ears.
First, I had to find out who works here and what their jobs are.
Mm-hmm.
I needed to find my client as well.
Yeah.
Thankfully, I remembered the piece of paper I had in my jacket from taking notes during the call.
Yeah. Okay. Wait. What's the note? Hastily wrote this before heading... Okay, I wrote that. Okay. We did that. Okay. Did he say his name? No. Okay, great. The music is a bit loud? Okay. Okay, I did it. I lowered it. That's the word that I'm looking for. 9%? And you didn't catch the wand either, but you did get 641. 904%. Wow, Skull. That's really good. Oops. I clicked out. There we go. All right. Hi.
Okay. This is Fairbus. How can I help you? This is the third time you're calling. I'm telling you, your ex-wife did not cancel your booking.
She, looks busy.
Okay. Okay, well, let's inspect her. I mean, I would hate... Yeah. Well, I mean... Or maybe... Different brand owns that dedicated. Oh, like they bought their own one? Bad habits! Okay. What's R? What does R do? Oh, interrogate. Okay, well, they look busy, they said, so we're gonna come back. That's gay. 39% witchy. I resonate with this character.
The two desks on this side look
unused. Honestly, that character needs a break. Okay, so this one's unused. There's nothing here. What's this?
It's a list of all the bus drivers.
The we could
use
that.
Busy driver out of all four seems to be Petrovich.
Petrovich. Oh, cute. Okay. Mm-hmm. Where we're gonna go with our wife. They deserve a Kit Kat. Honestly, yeah, they do. They do. Give me a break. Okay. We got that.
Their buses don't go very far.
What's this? What's this? Salami? High quality? Okay. Receipt expensive. West currency. Good condition, okay. Okay, so there are people that take care of their stuff.
That's a lot of salami.
Mm-hmm. If they don't get a break, they could cause a quaxident. It's true.
I'm the only one here in the operating office. Can you imagine?
What's your name?
I plan all the bus routes and make sure the buses are on time.
Okay.
Isn't that so cool?
Not really.
Don't you have an angry customer shouting outside about the buses being late?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Can I ask their name? Strong prescription. Okay. Oh, what was it? Here. Velcro shoes. Lame. Oh. Is their name Laura? Okay, let's try.
Do you have any idea who picked me to investigate?
That's a weird introduction.
No idea, but I'm so happy you're here.
I mean,
I have a copy of your book. The early bird catches the criminal.
Someone stole. Yeah, that's right. Someone did steal.
Can you sign it?
Oh shit, I didn't read. No.
Maybe.
Oh, okay. I'll just keep the copy right here, so you could sign it.
Okay, later. Okay. You're right. Someone stole a mug. And that does not sound like Laura. Oh.
This is Bear Bus.
That's not the...
Your yarn ball is still on the bus. Which route were you on?
I want to interrogate.
I need to ask you some questions.
No, I'm sorry. You can't take your 12 trombones on the bus. What? Can't you see I'm talking to a customer?
This could be Laura. The message
policy.
They left.
Nothing I can do.
Was aggressive.
Goodbye.
Too.
Do you know anything about who called me here?
What are you talking about? Listen, I have a million more emails to answer, and there are 50 people in the phone queue. I have worked 10 days in a row, including 3 night shifts.
Oh my god, you need
And Manfred still doesn't want to give me a raise! Just leave me at peace!
Manfred, that's the boss.
So, you have no clues for me? What is your relationship with Sophie Windheimer?
Yeah.
Excuse me for a second. Oh man, I don't know how I'd survive the office without her.
Aww.
Sucks that she's at the reception. I would have loved to have her in the office.
Interesting. Okay.
I'm back. Yes, please collect your toddler from the bus station.
Okay. No, wait, wrong button. So, Sophie... Oh, I can't add receptionist to it. Okay, Sophie the giraffe works as a receptionist. The bear is... Oops. I think his Manfred. Right? Speaking of mug. That's right!
The PC is on, but the person who works at this desk seems to be on a break.
Okay.
They only have a single person answering the hotline right now?
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's surprising.
Surprise! Okay. Posing. Whitlock. Okay. Yeah, that's right. Me in sexy aliens! Accessible. Okay.
I wonder if there are clues to her password. I don't think I have enough information to crack it yet.
Okay, they did the sexy alien stuff. Okay, what else do we have around here? Come in. I don't remember how I... Is it this? Okay, I think I'm gonna try looking for the bear. Ooh. Hold on. Nope. I want it cute. There we go. That's right. Yeah. There's a mug designed by, like, a super talented artist. And Lon got it. And it's really cool. Lazy. Insert photo here. Freddy sucks! Rufus Sedaris. And Rufus. Rufus Sedaris is one person. Stop it with the post-its. Okay.
I'm not sure I'd feel particularly appreciated.
Seductive? Indeed, indeed. Yep. That's true. Okay, I want to go see Manfred. Because I want to know his full name. Yeah, it seems like a really ducky place to work.
The dimly lit room seemed to promise well-kept secrets and rumors.
We're going to look around. Herr Ernst.
What a fancy nameplate. It says Ernst.
So Ernst is... So wait. Is he Manfred then? Manfred Ernst. Like that.
It's a letter for an application for a promotion to senior customer service agent.
Be right back. Gotta finally check out if my brownies turned... Oh my god, let us know. That sounds
Signed
delicious.
Signed by L. Ernst.
L. Ernst. That's someone's name? Imagine if your name was Ernst. Framed. High quality. Kind of like the bag. What was it? Jazz, welcome in. Hello. Kids identical age twins. Wait, does that mean that he has a brother? Oh, a safe. Yeah.
Is it normal to have a
welcome
huge
in, Jazz. I hope
in
you're doing
office?
Great. Let me read your frosty tools. Join Jazz the Baker, the cozy corner of Hyrule with non-binary Zelda and D&D fans. Their compass may be as wonky as their attention span, ADHD. But they're on an epic first playthrough of Twilight Princess. Celebrated 100 followers with a Paper Mario marathon. From birthday bashes to backseat gaming bans, it's all about the chill vibes and genuine geekery. Hashtag LGBTQIA fan, new streamer, and GameCube adventure. Welcome in. Just stopping by real quick before taking my brother to work. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. I hope you're having a really good day today. Thank you for the pets, Luxie.
What are you doing with my family's portrait?
I'm just looking.
Sorry.
I'm just looking. Can I not look? It's framed. I can look.
How are the detective things going, Mr. Detective?
I'm detective.
It's Mr. McQuacklin.
Exactly. Right. Call me by my name.
Apology. Are you planning on staying in my office much longer?
A little bit.
I'll have to inspect the entire premise to do my job correctly.
Correct.
Well, hurry up.
Okay. Let's see what he's all about. He looks angry. He has a clip. Branch manager, makes sense. He has a stain. Oh, okay, so he has twins. I see. Okay.
Was it you who called me?
No. I never heard of you before.
ADHD, we're like, yay, ADHD,
That's unusual.
It's good you're here.
That's unusual.
Since there has been some unrest.
Okay. All right. I think we got what we needed now. Well, not now, but I mean, like, here. I think there was... Sophie's a giraffe who works in reception. The bear is Manfred, and he is the branch manager. I need a name for the cat. I don't know their name yet. Let's go to the kitchen. Now determine if we're a real detective or just a quack.
And here must be the crime scene. First, I want to find out who the people in the office are. It will make things easier in the long run. I'll need to remember to write everything down in my deductions.
Okay, wait, did I not? I don't know these people yet. Oh, okay, I have to find the other people. I gotcha.
I shouldn't go outside yet. I need to find out who the people in this office are first.
Oh.
I remember to write down their professions in my deductions.
Right, right, okay. Their professions? What do you mean their professions? Here? Oh, here. Okay. Does that work? No, I don't think that works. Okay, I need to know her name.
This is Bear Bus. How can... this is the third your ex-wife
we've
did
heard
not...
This.
She
looks busy. Okay. Let me see what we... Did, can I see what we got on her? Bad habits, insomniac, dedicated. And then we already questioned her, so there must be a thing where her name is written. We've already got these. We already talked to them. Where? What was this again?
It's a list of all the bus most busy driver out of all.
Petrovic. And this is an empty one. I must have missed something. Wait. There was the letter. Oh, Laura. Laura from customer service is way too loud. I think that's Laura because she's customer service, right? Right. Okay. From customer service, yeah. And then the crocodile. I have to go to the bathroom, you guys, but I will be right back and we'll discover more things, okay? Just give me like a couple minutes. I'm back. The coffee just like, I could feel the coffee. I was just like, oh, it's time for bath. I need to go. Is that supposed to be a cat though? I would have thought Laura was more of like a Frenchie. I think it is a cat. Cause the pointed ears, and when we came in, she went like a cat. So it would have a better Frenchie too. Yeah, I think she's a cat. Yeah, exactly. It's time and it's right now. The only other people would be, we have Freddy and Rufus, okay. Right? What do we have? Bag of salami, okay. Employee of the month. Freddy sucks. They seemed very like, okay, I don't think that we know who this is yet. My last money. No whiskeys? No whiskeys. They seem to be really proud about... No, it's not that, okay? Got it, okay. I like that I could just like try things. Cool, we have everyone. Let's go to the kitchen.
In here must be the crime scene. First, I want to find out who the it will make things easier in the long run. I'll need to remember okay. to write everything.
Oh, so I just haven't found everybody. Well, can I go outside then?
I shouldn't go outside. I need to find out who the people that I remember to write down their profession.
So I just haven't met the rest of the people then. I'll take a bath. See y'all at the end of the stream probably. Have a nice bath. I hope it'll be like super calming and stuff. Thank you for being here. We'll see you later. Wait, so where do I go? There's no other doors. Okay, hold on. It's not time to waddle away yet. Okay. Can I? Oh, I can maybe. What's with her?
What can you tell me about Laura Angst?
Laura needs to chill out. I do love her, but if she keeps living like this, she'll have a heart attack by 23.
You mean to tell me she's younger than 23 and doing these hours?
So, do you have an idea?
It's about the incident, isn't it?
I think it is. No one's told me.
Sorry, no idea.
Okay. Well, can I go here then?
It says, serve. It's locked.
So where do I go?
I can't leave now.
Okay.
I need to solve the...
Okay, so I have to stay in the building. Are there doors I can't see? Ducks were the first to abolish monarchy. Are there any doors here? I don't know where to go. Did I question you? Oh.
What
okay,
do you know about Manfred Ernst?
Tell us.
I think he likes me.
Okay.
He's the only one who doesn't shout at me.
Oh, that's sad. Okay. So can I interrogate you about other things? That I haven't? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay.
Can you tell me more about Freddy Fredderson?
Mm-hmm.
Let me put you on hold while I find the route for you. Freddy? He gets paid more than me. Can you imagine that? What an incompetent waste of office space.
And he has your mug.
Hello, this is Laura again. I checked the bus routes and found that...
Laura has, like, no positive bone in her body.
What do you think about Manfred Ernst?
You know?
Oh, he's a great guy. Mm-hmm. I just wish I'd finally get a raise. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sorry. This is Bear Bus. Your bus will be 3 hours late.
Oh my god. Okay. So let me question... I can't go faster. Let me question... the boss then, because I could probably question him about other things.
You're still here.
I have a feeling you're not.
Not particularly.
What's what with her not Laura having a raise or like a promotion?
Oh, she's a fantastic employee. She basically does the work of five people.
Yeah. Fucking pay her, bitch. Also, where do I go?
In here must be the first. I want to find out who the people in the office are. It will make things easier. I'll need to remember to write everything.
To write everything down, but I've looked at everything.
The PC is on, but they only have a single person answer. That's surprising.
Okay. We've got this one. Oh, no, we haven't. Freddy. There. Okay.
Now that I had worked out these names, I was ready to check out the crime scene. Let's see where that lunch got stolen from. Then I could finally talk to my client.
The sheep, the penguin, and the buffalo. Okay. Let's go! Ducks are excellent skateboarders.
As soon as I entered the kitchen, the comforting waft of cheap white toast entered my nostrils.
Bread. And he waddled away. Waddle, waddle.
I knew I had to stay strong. This wasn't what I was here for.
Correct. Stay strong, okay?
Stop
Mr.
eating the icing.
Quacklin. Yeah, someone hired a detective for...
Can't you wait a couple hours?
Margaret, if it wasn't for these pants almost bursting, I'd have this for breakfast every day.
Yes, yes, and you can have it and so much more later when we're done
Chloe,
preparing.
Hi! Duck, 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 duck. Welcome in. Thank you for being here. Goose! Get ready for a wild ride with Montrose Chloe, a variety streamer who's unapologetically mature and LGBTQI plus friendly. From rats scurrying through a Plague Tale Requiem to getting crazy with Harold Halibut, she's all about those first playthroughs. And don't miss Boomer Shooter Fridays, where things get retro and rowdy with Trepang 2 and Mullet Matt Jack. It's a stream where pineapples belong and inclusivity reigns. Just mind the language and gore. Welcome in, Taps Carebear and Sprints Away. Oh, ads are gonna start in about 5 minutes, guys. Okay, we've got her name. It's Margaret. Shit, we have to talk to her, I guess. It's Margaret, whatever the last name was on that computer, because it looked like her.
Yes, dear.
Hi.
I'm Eugene McQuacklin, detective, and I need to ask
some questions.
This game
is so good. I'm having fun, actually. It's really, it's cute and it's fun.
A detective? How exciting! What's the most gruesome murder you've seen? How many dead bodies have you encountered?
Leave.
That's an inappropriate question.
Okay, let's see what she has. Wait, what's this? So she's baking. She's a baker. Motherly. Don't love that, but okay. I like to bake and I wouldn't call myself motherly. Divorced. What's the third thing? Oh, there we go. Impeccable hair, though. Okay. Okay, so it's Margaret Whitlock. So we know her. Margaret, the sheep, works in customer service. I'll question you after.
dishwasher's broken again.
Oh,
what's
no.
What's wrong with these youngsters? Don't know how to treat things with respect.
Time to get high.
Well, thank you for the hydrate, car. Welcome in.
Why would they put the mugs in face up?
Honestly, yeah. I agree. What the fuck? Okay. Janitor, okay. Sticker sci-fi fan. Interesting. Worker shoes. Practical purse. Here for a lurk. Thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate it, Car. I hope your laundry goes well. I hate laundry day. let me look around and then we'll start questioning you guys. Halloween party. Hungry. Looking for editor unpaid. Oh no, the party's canceled. Budget cuts. Okay.
Office parties are a bad idea anyway. They stopped doing them at the precinct after the jamming
incident. Okay. What happened to the jam?
Rose. I doubt they washed their hands after leaving that greasy handprint.
Ew. Okay. Okay, Margaret has her own lunch. RS. Thank you for the food. Sharp claws. Where's the other thing? Oh, Salami Bandit. The Salami Bandit is someone that's clean.
So, this must be the crime scene. This note is curious.
Because the bag that was full of salami had.
What do you think of Sophie Wintour?
Was like a really clean bag and like really high quality.
She doesn't have the easiest life, you know. She just had a terrible breakup with her ex.
Oh, no.
But don't tell anyone.
I won't.
Can you tell me anything about Laura Angst?
Oh, she's such a hardworking girl. I heard she secretly studies for her online bachelor's during work.
Oh.
You need to keep this a secret, though.
Margaret, you're terrible at keeping secrets.
Anyone here who could have hired me?
To be honest, everyone was quite shocked by the
Margaret's the gossip, yeah, exactly.
And no one told me they've called a detective. I don't know what's going on at all.
Okay. We're just gonna speak to this guy now.
Maybe.
What is your relationship with Margaret Whitlock?
Ah, she's a true sweetheart. We have our weekly mahjong evenings.
Okay.
Do you get along with Manfred Ernst?
He's a stubborn one. I do respect that.
Okay.
Would you say you enjoy Freddy Fredersen's, company?
Huh. If anyone needs to learn to respect their elders, it's that moron.
Okay, did you
hire
me?
I'm a private detective, and I'm here to investigate a case.
Is that so?
I need to find my client. Do you know who it could be?
Freddy's a bit of a weird one, so I'd imagine he would call a detective. Personally, I feel we're doing just fine. And don't need no messing about our business around here.
Okay. Kind of weird. We're on an ad, so I'll, I won't do too much. So, wait. Oh, I didn't mean to click out. Sci-fi fan. Is he Rufus Sedaris? Okay. And we're missing one person. So actually, we'll walk out. We'll wait for the ad to be over so we can check the rest. But I do want to talk to Freddy. Oh, we already asked about the note. Okay. Lunch birthday, mug stolen, party framed. Lunch was stolen. There we go. Let's see what's outside and then we'll talk to the last person. Oh, okay. I see. There's a
cold air ruffled my feathers.
There's a bag similar to the other bag with the salami.
And I wondered what kind of sorry soul was standing all alone in the rain.
Oh, it's totally Petrovich, right? That's the only person we have left. It's totally Petrovich. I wonder if... this is the Salami Bandit. Two or fewer things are wrong. Okay. Oh!
So it was Laura who
That was lucky.
Me.
So Laura called us.
I needed to discuss the case with her.
You're my client?
Okay, I Okay, the ads are gonna finish in like 2 seconds. Welcome back from ads. I was just kind of messing around, realized that Laura is our client. So here we are.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
Can I put you on hold for a second? Ugh, what? Well, you should have told me you're the duck detective.
Honestly, yeah, like, can Alora even afford? Like, she needs
a duck.
She needs, like...
I'm wearing a trench coat.
She needs a raise and a promotion. I'm wearing a trench coat. Duh.
Is Freddy getting fired or what?
I'm, what?
Ugh. Be that hard. Sorry, I'm back. Yes, let me walk you through the
It can't be
process.
That hard, but you can't fucking do it yourself, so let me talk to fucking Petrovich outside, because I didn't even get the There are average of 5 ducks per meter square. I love that. Hey buddy, let's look at you. Handsome. Okay, girl. Boris, okay. Laura's deduction capabilities aren't the greatest, honestly. Although Freddy does have her mug. So, I would understand why she'd feel that. Oh, we have to talk to him.
Hey,
that
man,
he might have
this
stolen
isn't the bus
it.
Stop. You'll have to walk south to the central bus station.
What? I'm not here to take a bus.
Nuh-uh. Okay. Boris. Petrovich. Got him. The penguin is Rufus. He works as the janitor. And then Boris is the buffalo, who's the bus driver. Got him.
Now that I had everyone's name and job, it would be easier to figure out what was going on.
Correct.
It was time that I found out what happened with the lunch theft. And what they were planning in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh. Okay, the culprit. Okay, let me talk. Well, I already know who the culprit is.
What do you think of Sophie Windheimer?
Man, I wish she'd let me talk to her.
Oh, okay.
Do you, like Freddy Frederson?
He's a pretty funny dude.
Okay.
Loves to rant about detective novels.
Interesting. Okay, he likes detective novels.
What do you know about Rufus Sedaris?
I don't think he likes me very much, to be honest. But then, doesn't feel like he likes anyone at this office.
Yeah, I can see that.
Except for Margaret, I guess.
Yeah.
Do you think they have a thing going on?
I don't know. Here.
I thought you were a detective.
Okay, fair point. You have a fair point.
Someone left their bag here. Ugh. It's full of dirty gym clothes.
Adding this to the case file, duffel bag. Okay. Is there anything else here? Around here? What's this? Oh, this is going inside. Whoops. Okay, I have everything for the kitchen. Okay. Okay, so what are the clues that we have? Hardworking. Oh, okay, so maybe Laura is planning a surprise party. Lunch? For Sophie? Okay. No, that's not right. Okay. Okay. Party lunch. Yeah. Laura's trying a right party lunch? For Bear Bus? No. Okay, it's definitely Laura. Hardworking. Surprise wrong mug? Or is it, what's her name? I forgot her name. Margaret? Okay, hold on. I think I'm looking at things. Weird. Is it Rufus? Or is it for Rufus? Okay, how do I-
Duck, it looks like the man was stabbed. Detective, do you suspect foul play? Duck, please focus. There may be a killer on the loose. Detective, you're right. I really hope we can quack this case and put it to bread, Fifi Derp.
Hi, Gooby. Thank you for that. Yes, I welcome all of the duck puns today. I hope you're doing amazing. Okay. Wait, so... Oh, sorry, I keep burping. I want to look. Halloween party. Hungry, get your own lunch, looking for editor. Okay. Oops. Sorry. Wrong button. RS. It says I have everything for the kitchen, and I don't... It seemed like Margaret was baking. Hardworking. Wrong party. A hardworking. I don't know. I think I need to. I hope your day is ducky. I wish I could reset these. Can I reset? No, I don't think I can reset them. Could be Rufus. I think party lunch is... Okay, hold on. Oh, god damn it. I don't want to click out. Okay. What was in the kitchen? streets back. Bailey! Welcome in, everyone. Hi, Bailey. Hi, Creepiness.
Oh my god, we're back again.
Hi, Potato. Welcome in. Welcome in. Thank you much so much for the raid. Hi, Rose. How is everyone doing? I hope everyone's doing amazing. How was the rest of your game? I already forgot the name of the game. Oh my god. I just remember everyone looked really hot in the game. Oh my god. But how was it? I hope you're having so much fun. I'm gonna close. I had you tapped. How was it? Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate you so much. Thirsty suitors. That's what it is. Maybe I'm a thirsty suitor too. Because I thought everyone looked really hot. Well, welcome in, everyone. I think a lot of people from Bailey know me, but my name is Karebear. I play cute games and also not so cute games. We're playing Duck Detective today. And I'm stuck on one right now, but we haven't been stuck all day. So far, so good. But I do have a raid video for anyone who wants to watch to see if like this is your kind of channel or not, but before I show it, I just want to let Bailey know that if you want to go like unstream, de-stream, go eat and stuff, definitely do that. Yeah, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. So I'm gonna show you guys the raid video and we'll be right back. Hello. Hi. Do we want to do the kinky one? Slowly but surely. Okay, slowly but surely. Oh my god. For anyone who doesn't know me, my name is Karebear. We can get the gold. Just no damage. Okay, go. Yep. I look up and see Matt. He pulls me back onto my feet. Oh. The eggplants. I like to stream a lot of like cute things, not necessarily just cozy. Mostly anything that I find cozy. We are best gamer on. I don't do it a ton because I find it boring to do it in every choice, but sometimes I want to see how different options would have gone. Yeah, I honestly only do it. Did I jump for that? No, all right, wait. Come here. Come here. Gonna reach the orange, that's the goal today, and we're gonna make it, or I quit my job and then do it again until I reach the orange and then reapply for my job and then ask for forgiveness because I shouldn't have quit my job to reach the orange. On Saturdays we like to play quite the opposite of that, usually something like a scary game or shooter games.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you're moving, and I can't-
Fuck!
No! No one likes you, okay? One, you're ugly, and you're rude, and we're gonna make you swallow your own heart. Or sometimes I'll do co-op games as well, so...
Oh, no, I shouldn't have done that.
Oh yeah, there's a nail thing there.
Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that.
I hope you have a great day. Love you guys so much. Wait, I have to... Hold on. Why did it do that? I know how to stream. Okay. Have a good day. Bye. And that is me. You're totally welcome to stay. We welcome everyone here. Yeah, we're detecting today and doing all of the duck puns. So you're welcome to stay and chill with us for like a couple hours. While we figured this out. So thank you so much again, Bailey, for the raid. I appreciate you. I hope you had so much fun on your stream. And I'm so glad that you're back. I was like, the other day I was like, I haven't been in Bailey's stream in so long. So I'm happy that you're back. Yeah, and I hope you had like a great week as well. So here we go. Okay, I'm trying to figure out, because apparently I have all of the clues for the kitchen and I'm not getting anything. So I'm looking through my clues. So it said hardworking surprise wrong mug. So is it Freddy? Hungry birthday bag X. I just got home. Well, the raid just happened, so you're still good, Jazz. You're still good. You're still good. Bad habits in Sonic dedicated. Sapphire person janitor, motherly and divorced. Employee of the month. He's just okay. Yeah, okay. Lazy Rufus Sedaris Freddy. I have no idea. Okay, someone's planning something for someone. Is being... Oh, okay. I know this one. Freddy is being framed by someone because Freddy picked up the wrong bag. I don't know who's framing him, though. Who's framing him? No. Rufus? No. There we go. Okay. Okay. Food time! It I saw the radiator. Oh, thought. Thanks! Have a great lurk.
Freddy Fredderson was actually being
okay, we got
framed.
One. I still don't know the kitchen one.
This office wasn't as boring as it looked.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So he's being framed. I need to get the kitchen one. Bearbus is planning a Halloween. A surprise party for Sophie. Three things must be wrong. Okay. So, a hardworking? It's available. Okay. Right. Okay, no. So, it was surprise. Birthday lunch. Okay. No. No, I don't want the hints! We have to get quacking. Okay. Margaret. What's her name in the front? Is not Sophie? Are she planning it for Rufus? No. Boris? We're just gonna try all of them. Nope. Don't tell me. For Laura? No. Manfred? Not for herself. Rufus? No. We tried Rufus. Sophie? No. So is it? I thought it was Margaret. Two or fewer things. Okay. If I close the journal, it said hints are available when closing the journal. Brute force, baby. Okay. Okay, so it's definitely Margaret. It's gotta be a surprise, right? It's surprise. Oops. It's definitely surprise.
So I'm lunch. A witch.
Oh my god, Catboy, 6 months. Oh my god, thank you so much for resubbing. Welcome in. I hope you're doing amazing today. I hope you're doing amazing. Thank you so much for resubbing. I appreciate you. Is it party? Or is it lunch? thank you for the pets. Oh, and thank you for doing the daily witchcraft. Oh, I haven't done this in so long because I've been sick. What day are we? The 22nd. Oh my god. I have to rip so many. I already forgot. The 22nd. All right. Ooh, it's a make money magnet today. So I'll read it to you guys. Make a money magnet. Do you find money slipping out of your hands as soon as it comes into your possession? A money magnet can help you keep a tighter rein on your spending habits. For the spell, you'll need a dollar bill, a bay leaf, a small flat magnet, and a rubber band. Fold the bill into thirds around the bay leaf, place it on the magnet, and use the rubber band to secure them together. Say, money ebbs and money flows. Saving up makes money grow. Money folded into three, keep my money close to me. End quote. Tuck the magnet and bill into your wallet to remind yourself to keep your money close and not spent unnecessarily. And there we go. That is the daily witchcraft. Thank you for redeeming that. And thank you for being here, Catboy. I appreciate you so much. Thank you so, so much. Let me read your frosty twos. Join the perfect blend of gaming and charm with Gay Catboy, the cat-eared variety streamer who's all about those moments and positive vibes from 100% Spyro runs for a good cause during Pride Month to cozy community Catterdays in Fortnite and Minecraft, and high-flying Rocket League shenanigans on Sundays. There are never a dull moment, lurk or chat, they welcome you all with open paws. Hashtag LGBTQIA+ and furry. And Charity, welcome in. Thank you for being here. And Addy, welcome in. Thank you so much. I feel a little better today. It hasn't been so bad today. But I do have a doctor's appointment later. And I'm playing today. Like, I miss streaming and stuff, so I'm happy to be here. But also, it keeps my mind off of it, because then I'd be stressing the entire time. But let me read your frosty tools. Adrenaline.exe, the cozy corner master. From blasting through Baldur's Gate with a silly tag to Stardew Corny riches and the Animal Crossing decorating delights, they're all about that chill panic and safe space vibes. When it's magic mishaps or farming fortune, my cursor hit the rest. I was like, what? Adrenaline's stream are where you can lurk, laugh, and feel right at home. Welcome in. Thank you. Of course, we're going to shout our favorite people here. Thank you so much for being here. Addy, did you get to Act 3 yesterday? Did you get to Act 3? Y'all, we are so close. Is it Rufus? No. No, I'm right before the last fight. Oh my god! Okay, so close. So close. I'm excited. She was cooking. She was baking, right? So, like, I think that Margaret is planning it. But for what? For who? What did she say? Let's go talk to her. How's the game? The game is really fun. I'm having a really fun time playing it. It's really adorable. I really like it. Okay.
Are you getting along with Rufus Sedaris?
You know, the two of us are from the older generation. Which means we understand each other well. He is quite harsh towards the younger ones, though.
Okay.
Do you know whose bag this is?
Isn't that Freddy's?
Interesting. Okay, so the bag is Freddy's. She didn't say anything.
Do you know anything about this bag?
Thank you for the contribution. I appreciate it.
Why are you going around pushing bags into people's faces?
Okay, Rufus, jeez.
Ugh, what's that awful smell?
It's, dirty gym clothes.
So I think because his bag looks the same, someone framed him. Like, we knew someone framed him. But because it's the same bag. Let's see what he has to say about it.
What can you tell me about Margaret Whitlock?
She gets really angry with me when I don't return mugs to the kitchen.
I mean, yes, Duck Detective. I'm having a lot of fun. I mean, I would get angry too.
Why don't you just return them?
Yeah.
I do.
Clearly, you know.
Not every day.
Is this your bag?
Huh? No, mine's over there.
The one with all the salami?
Yeah.
Why do you need so much salami?
It's not mine. It was just there. A really nice surprise.
Okay.
Do you get along with Boris
Petrovich?
I'm
gonna do something real quick. No worries. Freddy does seem like a mug hoarder.
He's
clearly. Yeah.
I take the bus sometimes to go to bouldering conventions, and then we get to chat.
Okay. Interesting. Okay. Is no one planning a party? Already questioned her for everything. Why isn't the salami in the fridge? It's just on the floor. Well, they took it from the fridge, right? I'm so angry I can't get this one. Sad K-pop fan. Bad eyesight. Okay. Yeah, so today it is Sophie's birthday. And the salami is very expensive. Hold on. My buzzer is buzzing in. Okay. I'm probably gonna go pick up my package for the next ad. Okay. Margaret has her own food. Sharp claws too. Hungry, get your own lunch. Looking for editor, unpaid. The Halloween party is canceled. There's been budget cuts. Okay, let's go see Manfred if he has something new to say. Do you have anything else to say? I have questions.
What can you tell me about Boris Petrovich?
He's not the most reliable worker. But it's difficult finding replacements nowadays.
Interesting.
What is Rufus Sedaris like?
Not the greatest janitor.
Okay, so Manfred doesn't like any of his workers except for the one that he does not give a raise to. He came with the building? Stop. No. It says hints available by closing your journal. But I need to go around. Oh no, help here. Oh, I see.
Detective work isn't easy.
All right. Okay, let's do, welcome back. Let's do this.
The thing that bothered me in particular was to figure out what was being planned in the kitchen.
Yeah.
I had to consider all the deductions I've made up to this point. I can always check my notebook.
Yes, I know that. Oh, okay, you didn't tell me anything. That's not, those are not hints. You're just telling me what I need to do, and that's what I'm doing. Not for the salami bandit. Is Bear Bus? No. For Sophie? No. His fit is kind of fire. Gotta love when the hits are just, this is how you play the game. Yeah, yeah, I'm like, no, that's, I mean, like, replay things, like, say things that I know, but in different words so I can catch it, you know? Cause, okay, it says hardworking, surprise wrong mug. Hardworking, hungry, right? Because the only person that's hardworking is Laura. Dedicated, right? So I don't know if Laura. No. That hungry birthday bag X. The person that had the X was Margaret. Margaret is divorced. Okay, let me go talk to, because I don't think it's the guys that are in here. Like, I don't think they're planning anything. It would have to be Margaret.
Surely you must have some interesting stories.
No, I don't want to talk about that.
That's an inappropriate question.
Shit. They're not telling me anything.
Dishwasher's broken. What's wrong with these youngs? Don't know how to treat things with it. Why would they put the mugs in face?
I mean, I agree with that, but. Because I. The only thing, it's like, okay, Rufus Sedaris is the employee of the month. People don't seem to treat this award with much respect. The lunch thief. New bulletins for the office. This is a map. Yeah. Because the only... Unless Margaret is trying to do it for Freddy. No, that doesn't work. Because I was going to say, like, if she's doing it for Freddy for him to return the mugs. It's definitely a surprise. If, and, like, the only birthday is Sophie. Oh, there we go. Oh, my God.
Margaret was planning a surprise birthday Pico party de gallo. For Sophie.
So, like, food. I don't love tomatoes, but I know anything that goes with pico de gallo is delicious. So I'm excited to hear what you're eating. I will eat your hands.
I see. I didn't actually forget her birthday.
I can't believe I didn't do that before. Or maybe I did the names, but I didn't.
When Freddy took the bus back, and he went to pick up his luggage.
Uh-huh.
He
took
must
the salami.
Have picked up the wrong bag.
Mm-hmm.
This happened because there was another bag that's identical to his.
Correct.
The bag that he picked up belonged to the Salami Bandit.
Oh my God.
This made him a target. And to get rid of Freddy, the Salami Bandit decided to frame him.
Been sitting Everyone, at my desk holding my hands, contemplating.
It's time for you know what?
The kitchen is a mess.
Okay, get into position. I just texted her, so she should be here in a...
Huh? What's this?
Sophie, people love you!
Surprise!
Oh, surprise!
No way. This is all for me?
Yeah, girl. Salami. No, she's crying. Eat it. Welcome in. Eat in chat day. Eat in chat day. Welcome in. I hope you're doing amazing. Let me meet your frosty tools. Join Paradise Sue, the cozy corner of Twitch, as they conquer their Steam library with good vibes and a side of pixelated chills. From crafting adorable sub badges to celebrating their new affiliate status, Para's streams are a blend of creativity and spooky thrills. Dive into Pixel Horror with the Crooked Man series on Spooky Fridays. Or laugh along with David the Dumbass. That's the same thing, Frosty. In their latest adventure, cozy up and join the fun. Yes, thank you for being here. I hope that you're doing great today. Of course, the shout out. It adds character. That's why they didn't clean the trash. Yeah. Thank you so much. I'm feeling a little better today. I think, like, it hasn't been like a rough morning like other mornings. But I do have an appointment with a doctor today to see what the fuck is going on. Happy to see all my friends coming back to streaming. Yes, I for now, like, for the time that I am sick, I will probably stick to weekends. So, like, one stream a week, maybe two if I, like, really feel strong enough to do two streams. But, yeah, we'll do at least one stream a week. Thank you so much, Eden. Yeah, me too. I hope it goes well, and I need answers. My appointment is in like over 3 hours still, so yeah. Thank you so much, Jazz. I appreciate it. Like, streaming today was like, yes, because I usually like streaming on Saturdays, but also I was like, I can like not think about it and play games and talk to people, and it's gonna make me like feel good, you know? So yeah. Yes, exactly. Game the day away.
Salami? What a terrible present.
No, you silly idiot! The real present got stolen and switched for salami!
It's the salami bandit!
I saw an awful lot of high-grade salami in Fredrickson's bag.
Correct.
And now there's no question who the perpetrator is.
Actually,
I've been telling you all along, we can't trust Fredrickson!
Thank you for the bend. 486% gain.
By the end of the day, he'll be fired. Mark my words.
I bet Rufus did it. I wouldn't be surprised.
Reaction to a present being stolen.
Yeah.
Or is there more to it?
Okay. The presents. We got Sophie. Received the following present from Carl. Okay. Okay, let's talk to people. Comfort her.
It'll be okay. You have the duck detective.
Oh no, you guys missed the wand. 758% K, Eden. Yes. Need a pride emote? It's true. I need like a flag one, but I don't. I need like more emotes. Rigged.
What can you possibly do? Leave me alone.
I'm so sorry, Sophie. Can I I won't question you right now. You're sad. Okay.
Someone gifted Sophie a plushie. It says limited edition.
Okay.
It's a heart-shaped necklace.
Oh.
Looks tacky.
Okay, sorry. Jeez, says the guy that's divorced. Oh. Oh. What was it? Adult novel? Sexy aliens want my number? Oh, that's Margaret. 252, 621. That's a long book. Okay.
Oh. Oh, God. What did I just read?
Wait, so the book is Margaret, because Margaret has like the sexy alien login. Salami isn't a great present, but it wouldn't make me cry. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe she has like some kind of trauma or something. Cool Elden Ring badge. Hey, ooh, cute. I was gonna ask why Sophie's crying because I'd love salami right now, but remember she's a giraffe and is vegan. Oh, that's right. I was thinking the same. What's wrong with salami? Okay, let's look at the salami here. Yeah. Buongiorno, everyone. Yeah, so they're performative. Quite unbelievable. I entered the office really easily. I entered the office easily? Okay.
I wonder what the purpose of that...
Is it someone that shouldn't be in the office easily, then? Alright, let's talk to you. Sophie. Oh, I already did that. I thought there's like new developments. Edgelord.
My present? I mean, now she's crying, but I think I saw a sparkle in her eyes when she opened mine. I should really get back to work.
What did you get her?
Can you tell me something about this letter?
Sophie won't even talk to me about it. I don't know what to do.
Okay. Laura, you're making me anxious. A sparkle in her eye. So maybe Laura gave her that.
That's not nice at all. Who messes with someone's birthday?
Mm-hmm. Okay. We've already done that. We've looked at the presents. Let's go out and talk to people. Laura's the embodiment of anxious. Yeah, she is.
So...
What cake?
What do you think about this letter?
People don't know how to write letters by hand anymore.
God damn it. Her last name is Angst for a reason. Yeah. True. Who's the weird?
They really think I've done it.
I mean, you took the bag.
Detective, you have to help me. You know it wasn't me, right?
I don't want to disclose.
You'll just have to trust me.
Yeah. Can't question your body. Okay. Who else? Is someone out here? No. I haven't been in the server room. Can I still not go there?
It says it's locked.
Okay, I can't go there. Okay. Where is everybody? Okay, let's talk to Manfred. Hi.
I'm guessing you're ready to present legal evidence of Frederson's misconducts.
It wasn't Frederson.
No, I don't think so.
Everything is pointing towards him.
I will present the true culprit soon enough.
Well, I don't really care how long it takes you. This will be Frederson's last
day. Oh, dang. Wonder if we can grab Sarunki at the reception. That's not bad. I'll talk to people and then we'll try to do that.
Well, it's obviously a cheap prank, right, Frederson? Only he would find this funny.
Okay, but like, what if it was Frederson? Okay. There are people missing. Except for, like, I know that he's gonna be outside. But isn't there other people missing?
Maybe it was too romantic. Did Sophie ask about me?
No.
She didn't.
Ah, I see. Maybe I should have gotten her something more expensive.
Okay. Boris. Books. Ooh, nope. Okay. So maybe Laura gave her the plushie, and then Boris gave her the necklace. So if books... Oh yeah, right. Nope. The cake. Letters? Bag. No, fuck off. We got the book. We didn't get a cake. So who gave the book? It has to be. It has to be Margaret. She's the one that's like, she has that like a weird alien thing. I mean, not weird, no judgment. I feel like we're missing someone, aren't we? Sophie's in there, Laura was in there, Margaret was in there. We talked to Rufus, we talked to Freddie. I guess we don't. I don't know why it felt like we were missing somewhere. Okay, let's go check for keys. I can't go there. No, there's no new things I can get here. It sounds like the cake was stolen. Because what's his face said? What happened to the cake? Books, plushies, letters. We got those things. Bag, nothing. Necklaces, cake. Did Laura give her? No. Yeah, no. No, this is... Laura gave her the plushie. It's just like, it has to be Margaret. Because the book... It's like, her login was like, password hit, me and sexy aliens. My deductions were fouled. Right? So it has to be her. And then... what was the other thing? He said, like, Rufus said something about the cake. Let me see what he says again, because maybe I didn't hear properly.
Not a fan of all that high school drama. People just cry over everything these.
Okay. I wanted to know about the cake. I love this game so much. Hi, Kirara Kitten. Welcome in. Yes, I'm having a lot of fun and I'm stuck on one. I'm not asking for hints. I'll get it. But yeah, no, I've been having a lot of fun with it and like trying to figure it out. Was this correct? No, this wasn't correct. So I think I have this correct. Because he said his was too romantic. Unless Boris did the book? And Margaret did the... No. See? Like, who else would write about the aliens? The bag? No. We got the book. The cake is nowhere... did the cake nowhere to be found? Hold on. Let's see. No, the cake is there. I can only ask her about these people.
What kind of a person is Boris Petrovich?
That's the last thing I want to think about right now.
Yeah, sorry.
I honestly don't know what I saw in him. I guess he's kind of good looking.
What do you mean?
How are you getting on with Margaret?
Wait, did something happen between the two of you?
Oh, she's sweet and all, but she can't keep her mouth shut.
Yeah, yeah.
She goes around the office telling everyone about my private life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep, yep.
Oh, what should I do?
Okay. So wait, let me read. So the cake is there too. The necklace is there. Nothing? No. The plushie's there, the necklace is there. The letter... The cake is there. We got the book. Bag is kind of the only thing. So is this the wrong? Where's the book? Okay. Sexy Aliens Want My Number by Sufer Syridus, which is awfully similar to Rufus. What's his last name again? Yeah, it's awfully close to Rufus. But, and he's a sci-fi fan. So it might be Rufus. So what did get stolen? Not this, not that. No, go away. Necklaces, no. Okay. Yeah, nothing
so
got stolen.
Nothing got stolen after
all. It was just an
all.
Extra gift.
It seemed that the salami present was intentional.
Rufus or boss man? Okay, so the message says Sophie received a weird letter, a silly letter that contained nice salami? No. No, it wasn't a nice. It was silly. Hold on. What was the thing? Buongiorno, everyone. Quite unbelievable I entered. I don't know if this is nice. I wouldn't say it's nice. A silly book cake letter. Romantic. Is it a romantic letter? No. It's a silly message? No. Letter. Okay. I need to talk to people more. Okay, then I will say, oh. Salamis are being legally. No, okay, wait, that doesn't work. Okay, let's talk to people, because I'm missing a clue here. Can I re... No.
Oh,
oops, that's not what I wanted to play. I've already talked. What if Sophie did it herself for attention? Maybe she did. Maybe she did. I think I talked to everyone. Do I have other things to ask you? No. Do I have other things to ask you? Because it says I'm missing a clue. Because Sophie thought her birthday was like people forgot about her birthday. Customs import. Oh, okay. Meat. Weapons. I thought of that too. But I can't go out there anymore.
What do they have against potatoes?
Okay. Scary salami. I think that's kind of correct. Book cake letter romantic. Necklace salami message silly. directory must be wrong. So, letter. So the letter was silly. Then plushy X is nice and scary. Scary. Contained no. Wait, a scary letter. Nice salam. No? Yeah, no, it's definitely Sophie. Ruin my day. I ruin your birthday. Yeah, like, I would have thought it would have been the guy outside, but I can't go talk to him outside.
Do you know anything about this bag?
Oh, I don't know.
It's really strange. Things in it disappeared, and others appeared.
Right.
Very suspicious.
What are you even talking about? Is this your bag?
No.
Everyone here is being really unhelpful. I'm investigating a case here at Bearbus.
Oh, do you mean the lunch that got stolen?
Exactly. You know who called me?
Yes.
Nah, too busy minding my own business.
I already know.
I don't talk much with the customer service folks.
Okay. Because every time I try to leave the office, it tells me, like, I can't leave yet. I gotta solve this case. Is there anything new? I don't think there's
the two desks on this side look unused.
I don't see any new things. Three thing must be wrong. So it is silly. It is letter. I mean, that's also true. Salami. That's what I had earlier. Okay. Wait. What did it say earlier? Romantic scary salami? Silly salami? Okay. I'm sort of real mad about the bus lateness, but to be fair, I would be too. Honestly, yeah, same. I'd be too. Hell yeah, mods! Mods are doing a great job all the time. And I've questioned you about everything. Do you have new things?
What are you doing with my family?
Sorry.
Okay. No, salamis? Are being legally imported from Bretzel. It's illegally though, right? Whoops, I wanted to click on the clue. Imported from Bretzel. But there's meat, so they're illegally. Okay, I'm missing hints here, so I want to find those. Drawing! I don't know if I'm missing outside hints, maybe, because I know there wasn't a lot. He's really suspicious. Yeah, that's true. He's very suspicious of us being there. Is there anything else I could see? From the bus. It's just that I'm missing some hints. And I've questioned everybody. Maybe I missed something in the kitchen. We saw the salami, we saw this MQ. Yeah, we saw that. That's the plushie, that's the necklace. That's the book, and that's the salami.
Do you think she I mean, now she's crying. I think I saw a spark. Okay. I should really get back to work.
And yet you are still here. There's nothing new. Okay. So it is a silly. Okay, that's it is Sophie. And I know it's letter. That contained a nice book, cake, letter, message. A scary message. There we go. I know how to read.
Sophie was receiving threats.
Oh, that's why she's crying.
I needed to find out why.
Because it's not the first threat?
Oh, what should I...
That's horrifying. I just don't think it's legally imported. Buses? No. I think it is Salami. Imported. I don't think it's legally. I just need to find a thing that says it's illegal. But the sign said it was illegal. Also, welcome back from ads. Sophie's been getting threats. Which is why she's crying. We've seen this. We've seen this. Someone's gotta tell me that it's not legal, right? Oh, is this new? Oops, sorry. Oh! I can quack? I love that.
This folder says manual for CS agents. How and when to create vouchers correctly.
Okay.
I'm falling asleep just reading the title.
So she's friends with Sophie. Still ducking around. Yeah, we can. Quack. And we are still. We are still quacking around. Quack, the folder says. It's no quacksident. Pen name. Mystery author. Oh no, I know who it is. It's just his name backwards, yeah. Can the OO please clean your desk? I can smell it until here. Interesting.
You definitely don't want to be Laura's enemy.
Oh, yeah. Can I sign into this now? Oh. Me and sexy aliens. Oh, okay, hold on. Sexy aliens, sexy aliens. Sexy. Captain Brightbeak stared deep into the alien's eyes. They were, all of them wear shiny armor. The lead alien, there's Captain Brightbeak. A mechanical voice whispered in his ear. The lead alien, because it was one of the step forward. A pretty lady So it's been some foul play while you were away. Yes, we got some stuff. Okay. Okay. Shiny. Armored alien. No. Okay. The lead alien. So lead... Blue lead alien? Is that it? I don't remember if there's lead here. No.
Time to get high!
Thank you for the hydrate! I'm gonna read everything. Because I've been, like, skimming it, and I'm like, no, you need to read. Captain Brightbeak stared into the alien's eyes. They were 12 of them. They were red. The eyes, not the aliens. The aliens were blue. They were 43. All of them wore shiny metal armor, which shined like something shiny. Made a curve. Metal. Okay. The lead alien stepped forward. Captain Brightbeak could tell it was the lead alien because it was one which stepped forward. Okay. Wow, he is talented. It was also the most beautiful, the only one with purple eyes. It made a noise that sounded a bit like talking from a hole that looked a bit like a pretty lady's mouth. The translation device the captain had invented weird into action, translating the words into words he could understand. Hey, you look cute. A mechanical voice whispered into his ear. Can I get your number? Okay, so she has purple-eyed alien. Okay, I just needed to read.
Let's see what secret she has on her computer.
So they are having an affair. Delete everything. Secret cake recipe, never gonna give you up. I love it. Vouchers for, okay. Oh, vacation. A planned trip. Okay, okay.
Who is this person she's messaging?
I know who the person she's messaging. Okay. Illegally imported. Oh, it's this one. Nope. Okay. No, it was imported. It is from Bretz. It's from Bretzel. Oh, no, it's not. Why is it not from Bretzel?
That explains all the high-grade salami. I just needed to find out who was behind
this. We just got Rickrolled. Yes, we did.
Yep. The mystery of the salami bandit was slowly getting unraveled. Western goods are prohibited from entering and being sold in the East.
Right. It was used for
this is why the salami bandit decided to make a business out of buying high-grade salami in the West.
Honestly, same skull. I needed some high-grade salami.
And selling it at a high profit.
Interesting.
Also, for some reason, Sophie received a letter from the salami bandit.
Well, she's getting, yeah.
That had a hidden, threatening message. This was serious. I had to question all of the employees.
Thank you for the pets, Rose. I appreciate it. Oh my god, I gotta question everybody.
Thanks for coming, everyone.
Let's go, girls.
Well, everyone except for
Thank
Sophie.
You for the pets, Potato.
Where is she?
My cat is somewhere.
Slacking off, playing on her computer phone like usual.
She's having problems with her family. She was at her desk and said she needed a moment.
I will start then regardless.
Who are we talking about? I forgot.
I have made my deductions and drawn some serious conclusions.
Oh, what'd you get?
Finally,
the dance potion.
Is Freddy getting fired then?
No, it was
Who
not
is
Freddy.
The murderer?
No one murdered anybody.
What? No one died.
I'm getting framed, I'm telling you.
I think Freddy is getting framed.
What a load of baloney.
He is right, actually.
Mm-hmm.
He is getting framed.
Correct.
What? Why would anyone bother?
Ah, that is the question, isn't it?
Get to the point.
It's through my observations that I uncovered a conspiracy.
This is ridiculous. Why are we still listening to a random duck that waddled into this office? I'm leaving.
I was hired, Rufus. That's what a guilty person would say, Rufus.
I'm a certified private investigator and...
It's okay. Just tell us what you know.
Salami is being smuggled from Salsiccia using your very own buses.
Huh? What's going on?
Okay, this is going too far. I really have more important things to do.
That's what a guilty person would say.
No, that is really scandalous. Does that mean we're losing our jobs?
Maybe? I don't...
Listen,
you're not waddling away yet.
It's really important that no one leaves the premises.
Mm-hmm.
I need to get back to work.
Yeah, no one's manning the phones right now.
Oh. Everybody's leaving?
Bye.
I'm still here, Mr. Duck mm-hmm. Detective.
Have a nice lurk. Thank you, Addie.
Yeah,
but you don't know who it is, and you're being framed, so... Alright, let's go. Let's talk to people, huh?
This is getting intense, isn't it? Maybe you could need a little help?
Oh my god.
You seem lonely.
No.
I could be your assistant.
No.
What do you want me to do? Decipher messages? Talk
no.
someone into telling us the truth?
No.
Follow people around?
No.
I'm pretty good at that.
Ew.
Just stay here.
Like this?
Yep.
Yeah.
You're doing.
I can't question you about anything else. Okay. Let's go check the others. Okay. We need to talk.
Oh, who would hire me at this age?
Oh, Margaret.
Maybe I can be a real estate agent. I always wanted to be a rich real estate agent.
Can I ask you about something? Okay. A rich real estate agent. Who else? Oh, he's not here. Where's Laura? Laura said she was going back to work. What's happening here? Is Sophie gone?
She left? Just like this? Maybe she's at home. Should I look for her?
Wait, she left? Oh, she quit! You'll never see me again. Sophie. She quit!
What a dramatic turn.
Yeah.
I should keep this as evidence.
Also, we said no one can leave the premises, and then now she leaves. Sophie. Sophie.
Sophie left! And she left a note on the desk.
Yes, I saw. Can I question you about something? Yes.
This is the note Sophie left. Can you tell me more about it?
It doesn't make sense at all that she'd just suddenly leave. She definitely needs the money. And she would have told me.
Okay.
I'm her friend.
Okay. Yeah.
Let's see.
I guess she wasn't there.
The last dialed number on this phone is 0305 17.
Do I have to write
77?
That? I hope we got that. Unknown number. I'll tell them everything. Don't. You blocked this number. Click here to unblock. Ooh. Am I the asshole for expecting my coworkers to remember my birthday? She's 20. High expectations? You think a handwritten card is high expectation?
I can't believe she complained about this online.
Can I go in here?
It says...
No.
It's locked.
What else do we have? Okay. Ooh, I have like nothing. Okay. Let's question people.
Did you read Sophie's letter?
I did. Something's off.
Fun. Penny waddles away. Waddle waddle. Bonsoir. Welcome here.
Something's different.
I hope you're doing amazing. I didn't know MIDSO was an acronym. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. So something is off. Okay. Well, this isn't like the best work environment, so. Okay, let's talk to people. Oh, he's not here. She's panicking, so let's go see her.
What do you think of this note?
It's no surprise she's left, is it? Would you want to work with someone you've dated in the past?
So she did say something about... Who did she date? Rufus. She dated... No, not Rufus. Sorry. Boris.
Why would Laura recruit you to deal with a theft? Aren't there any other detectives who are actually qualified for the job?
Until the very next day. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay this morning, Funk. An understatement. The office is gross and only Laura seems to be doing any work. Yeah,
I've
no fucking wonder she's
doing very well so far, if I do say
so
myself.
Yeah, what have you been doing, Rufus, bitch?
The truth will be revealed in the end. Huh?
Oh, he's not here.
Finally, Manfred is out of his office. Okay, time to see what's behind his precious family portrait.
So I'm a witch.
Ah, Ty! Oh my god, thank you for resubbing 7 months. Getting some sleep, I wanted to jump. Did you finish your stream? Are you gonna go to bed and are you done with your stream? Thank you so much for the... Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Customer service is OOBD. What's OO? Bus driver is one. I forgot what OO means. Yeah, I'm getting some sleeps, of course. Hugs for all. Have a great night's sleep, Ty. I appreciate you so much. Thank you again. And yes, go get some sleep. Go get some sleep.
It's
you
a letter
it.
For an application for a signed by L.
What is OO? What do I see their jobs? Like, she's customer service. He's... There's two customer services. Yeah, you deserve that, the stream. Exactly. Where did you see OO? Here. But I saw it somewhere else. There's one bus driver. Or there's four bus drivers, actually. Ah, there we go. There's four, but we've only seen one.
I did it. Oh, I always wanted to open a ridiculously big safe.
Does me bitch.
Let's see what secrets he has in here.
What is it? Keys. Yes. Operator operations or so. That's what I was thinking because I was like, who else would be? There's only one person for the other departments. Dear Ingrid, I know. Two letters, different handwritings. Okay. I know I haven't been there for you and the kids recently, but things are looking up. I would love to take you to a romantic getaway. To Hollandaise. Love, Manfred. Demands. Employees of TV in my room. Keep quiet about the thing. Fear of snitching. Do all these things and nothing will happen to you. Oh, threats. Blackmail.
awful lot of security for a branch.
Wait. Here it is. The key for the...
Let's go! All right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Goodbye. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Run away. No, I didn't mean that. I meant... That's what I meant.
Let's see what's hidden in here.
Just servers or something.
What are you doing?
Secret detective business.
Correct. Don't ask me. You hired me.
The electrical sparks and blinking lights created a claustrophobic atmosphere. I definitely felt that I wasn't supposed to be here.
Interesting. Okay. What do we have here?
What's he keeping in all these boxes?
Open them.
I don't think it's meant to do this.
Yeah. What else? We're tired. Anxious? Shame! Oh, Lord. Poor! Oh my god! Okay, I didn't ask for the fucking read.
Has
Jesus.
That been there the whole day?
Okay, someone lives here.
Honestly, this is nicer than my apartment.
It is, actually, it is. Someone lives here. Our not-so-secret indulgence. Bread. Cameras. Lisa. Lisa. Computer illiterate.
What's up with these bear bus vouchers on Easy?
Okay. Did we check everything? I think we did. Okay. Okay, so Sophie got blackmailed because... murdered, kidnapped, dated frame because I don't know. Wait, hold on. Sophie got blackmailed. I know that. That's pretty dang sad. Also, those wires are not safe. Yeah, no, they're not. They're not. Who? Right? Where's the clue? Where's her? Oh, yeah, I think it's operations operator. You're right. Who is that? Boris? No. Freddy. I'm assuming it's a man. The duck detective. No. Oh, it wasn't. So, was it Laura? No. She had something open with Laura. I tried everyone. Oh, did I try Boris? She blocked a number. They wanted to snitch. That's an actual job title. I assume because he's the one that had all of the mugs.
What are you doing in there?
Nothing.
Snooping around, are we?
So you're
that
the one
room
who
is strictly
there.
Off limits. I even put up posters.
This is for important detective
work. Yeah, fuck
work.
Off.
Huh?
He definitely lives there.
Let's see. The last dialed number on this phone is 03.
Okay, I'm gonna write that down.
05.
Because I think maybe we can find.
77.
In the clues. So 03 051 77 77. Did someone? What's this? I can't see numbers anywhere. My reflection. Okay. Let's go. I think I've seen everyone. Let's go talk to. I think I haven't seen Manfred. Or I haven't spoken to him about it. We haven't been outside. Hey, you!
It's not really a detective's job to spin crazy conspiracy theories, is it?
Sometimes the truth is pretty crazy.
Yeah.
Seems a bit cheap.
You're cheap.
Have you seen Sophie's resignation?
I can't say it comes as a surprise. She never particularly enjoyed her job. It's difficult finding replacements nowadays.
I don't think that's... I don't think that's why she quit, buddy. I have everything for this. Definitely snitch. I think that's correct. And she dated Boris. Framed? Murdered, kidnapped, snitch, go home. She went home. Stopped? No. She definitely got blackmailed. The only person would be Boris or Freddy, because those, she's dated those, right? Or she dated one of them and the other one's the one that was framed. Okay, let me see what Margaret has to say. Oh, I can't.
Maybe I should write a book. It can't be that hard.
Okay. No one else interested in knowing about the note?
What do you think of Sophie's resignation?
Oh? I guess Boris was overdoing it a bit with that present. I did tell him to cool off a bit. Why are people not listening to me?
Okay. So it is Boris. Okay, definitely snitch. I think it's blackmailed. Oh, sorry, that's dated. I need to go for a nap. Oh my god, yeah, go take a nap. Go take a nap. She got murdered. Because who would want to snitch? Can I call the number? Talk to you later. Talk to you later. Talk to you later. Definitely go and have an amazing nap. I wish I could call the number.
The two desks on this side look.
Oh, the computer! I didn't do that one. Oh! Okay, he's Googled me. I have a book, apparently. Okay, he's a fan? We'll do anything? Yeah, he's stalking me. When the dam broke, Beaver Bickle lost his mind. A kidnapping and a kingpin. Never kidnap a king penguin. Thank you for lurking, zombie. I appreciate it. I hope you're doing amazing.
Someone is clearly obsessed with it.
Okay. Freddy? Oh my god, this is so much. Okay. Sophie definitely got blackmailed. By who? That's the question. Wait, did she get blackmailed? Someone got blackmailed. Delete everything. I think I saw something about blackmail. Didn't we? Fight. I'm missing one clue. What was? Oh boy, 2.5 hours already? Yes. I mean, to be fair, this game is supposed to be like 2 to 3 hours and I'm already slow, so. But I know we got a clue. That was like, blackmail! The kitchen? The coffee? Okay, hold on. Let's go see. I lurk and sleep some more, but we'll collect some ad money. Thank you so much! Yes, go to sleep. Thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate you. Paquito, hi! Welcome in! I'm okay. I'm okay. I've been sick. I'm still sick, but I'm doing okay this morning. I have an appointment with a doctor later for it, so. How are you? I hope you're doing amazing.
Are you writing another book?
No.
I can be your ghostwriter.
This is a cute game. I'm having a lot of fun with this game.
I'll think.
Did I miss something? Why did it say the kitchen? Is it because of? I don't know. Thank you so much, yes, for the shout out. For good morning, Dr. Soon. Yes, I'm hoping that some. Oh, we'll know what's going on because no one knows. Let me read your Frosty tools. Join the Spud Squad for a chill vibe and first time RPG adventures. From diving into lush world of Horizon Forbidden West to battling through the underworld of Hades, Paquito Potato keeps it casual and fun, celebrating milestones with an epic 12-hour stream and mixing it up with the card game Crackings. They're the fresh Spud you'll love to watch. Welcome in. Sorry, I need to go to the bathroom, but I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. I just, while I was peeing, Manfred got blackmailed, didn't he? He's the one that had the thing. Where are the letters? This. No? Like, that's blackmail. Enemy, different handwriting. Or am I crazy? I mean, the things, they said three things must be wrong. So maybe it is Sophie. Got dated because Boris wanted to cry. No, go home. Okay, definitely snitch. I just don't, did she not? Yes, more potatoes. Was it, did she not date Boris? Am I crazy? She dated us? The Salami Bandit? She would know the Salami Bandit if she dated. Like, I'm pretty sure Boris is the person that she dated. Oh my god, I'm so confused. Okay. Potatoes is possessive. Potatoes streams. Multiple potatoes in the sack. Yeah. Exactly. I love how many potatoes we have. It's great. Okay, murderer kidnapped. Did she get kidnapped? And then Sophie wanted to snitch? Oh, it was the opposite. Sophie got you.
Kid, there must be more to this.
They did say it was fishy. Okay, what about the business? This one's tough. Buses, books, enemies, legally, murdered, blackmailed. So someone... Boris dated Sophie to make her stay quiet about the Salami Bandit, maybe? Illegally importing salamis. So Boris, I don't think that's correct, but we'll see. Oh my god, the VA. What's the VA? Oh, the voice acting. I love the voice acting. Yes. And we can honk. Yes, look, it's amazing. Okay, who haven't I questioned about everything? There's a couple people I still like. You? No, I questioned you about everything. And potatoes are all inclusive. I remember the randomness of cook. I love it. I love it. Okay, where can I see? Is there anything new? Did I ask you about everything? Yes. Did I ask you about everything? Yes. I just wonder if I could see the number. Like, whose number was it? I've looked at all the computers, I think. Did I ask about everything? Yes. Okay, I've asked everyone about everything. Right, it's the salon. The vouchers? Wait, this is... No, I know this is Rufus. Two. Okay. kidnapped Rufus. No. Margaret kidnapped Sophie? About Rufus? I don't know if that's right. No. Who kidnapped Sophie? Also, sorry, a friend, but I love your earrings. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Oh, and Cult of the Lamb, you can buy that. I love that. I love that. That's so cool. I haven't played that enough. You hit rock bottom, Eugene. It can only go up from here. Okay, easy. New, unused. Okay. He's a dad, so I know definitely that Rufus is the one that's providing the vouchers to the salami. I know that. So, Margaret? No. Who's, wait, no, the salami bandit? But who would know? Manfred?
Shine bright like a diamond.
Oh yeah, thank you. Yes, I can give you a closer look to my earrings. So they are, it's my ADHD earrings I'm wearing today. It's a little bright, but it's like ADHD. There you go. I love them. I was like, anything that's kind of simple today too works. 95% witchy, nice. Nice. I'm pretty sure B is the default key on the keyboard. For bot, oh my god, I love that. I love that. Thank you, gay DHD. Okay, so who kidnapped her? I think I'm missing a clue, aren't I? I'm missing one clue.
Why would Laura recruit you to deal? Okay, aren't there any other detectives who are actually...
I've been doing very well. The truth will...
And I've asked you for everything. Okay. Can I check his computer? Have I checked that? Oh, he doesn't have one. That's his name. I love that I just like make a mess. I'm missing one, and maybe that's the one that's gonna help us, you know? And in the map, it says it's in the kitchen. I don't know what this means. Got you. He does little words. He doesn't even need a computer. Yeah, clearly. I've seen this. I've seen that. I've seen the necklace. I've seen that. Oh, phone! I didn't even notice. Oh, dang. Okay. KTS. Bant. Oh, this is her phone. Almost dead. Are your parents still angry at you? Her nonsensical. Okay, she, well, okay,
this is cute. Why would she write like this? Someone forgot their phone.
Uh-huh. So that's the last clue, and it definitely didn't help. Almost dead is Laura. So that's Laura's number, what we got. It can't be Laura, right? Laura does. Rufus. Legally. Selling. Vouchers? Illegally? Is that not it? This one's tough. Coffee maker clue? That's what I thought, but yeah, it's the phone that I didn't get. This one's tough. Okay. I think Rufus is the one that lives in the server. So Rufus is the one that's selling the vouchers. And it says, like, Dad, this is not Google. And Rufus is known to be older. So he provides the vouchers. I know that. But who would kidnap Sophie? What's her? Where's her computer? This one. It says unknown number. Is Bearman one of the options? Yeah, they're all options. Like Manfred? I don't know if Manfred would have. Although he did say, he's like, oh, I'm not surprised. But who would work with Rufus? I feel like Margaret would work with Rufus. Is it Margaret blackmailed Manfred? Okay, three things are wrong. To make him stay quiet about Rufus. I think this is where our mistakes are. Okay, no. Okay, this is definitely Rufus. Legally? No, so it is illegally. Importing? No. Selling. Okay. The vouchers. Yeah. I think, okay, this is the vouchers for sure. And then wrong. Freddy? No. I already tried Freddy. Laura, Manfred, Margaret? No. Rufus? Oh! Okay. Provides the lovers? No, wait, I had vouchers. Salamis? No, okay, wait, so vouchers. Okay, wait, so who does the, it's someone, the vouchers are made, it's Margaret, right? It's Margaret, because it has to be someone from customer service. Two or fewer things. Illegally. It's definitely selling. Margaret is the one that provides the vouchers. Hold on. Because we had a thing. Okay, vouchers for, see, like, Bear Bus International, that was on her thing. That was her computer. And then his computer was like easy. So it's definitely them. I know that. So I'm just missing like one or two pieces. Margaret blackmailed Manfred. I think that's correct. And ads are gonna start in 5 minutes, guys. Is it legally? It's not. He's illegally selling them. Margaret is the one that provides vouchers to Rufus. That just makes sense to me. Unless he's selling salamis. I don't. Legally dating lovers. No, illegally selling buses? No. Cakes, enemies, friends, lovers, lunch, salamis? Or vouchers? It's gotta be vouchers. Unless it's Laura? It can't be Laura. It's gotta be Margaret that provides the vouchers for Rufus. What's wrong? It makes sense in my head, but clearly there's one or two things. Is it not Margaret that? I don't know, it makes sense in my head, so I don't know what to change. Hmm. Cause they're friends. They are together, they are friends. I've got all the things. And then someone who's clean. Someone that's like super clean, I remember. Well groomed. She's well groomed. And he's a janitor. We're so close, and I'm just like, I'm missing a detail. Okay. I wish I could see the camera. The CCTV. Can I see the CCTV somewhere? Camera points there. There's nothing here. CCTV. I wonder if I can see it over there. No communication. But it's fine. We're gonna quack. Camera 3 playback 245. I want to see it! Okay. Whoops, I didn't want to click on it. This is voucher. An enemy. Different writing, so not him. Fear of snitching. Or Margaret kidnapped Sophie. No. Okay. Did Rufus?
This is what Rufus and Margaret were doing with the vouchers.
There we go.
It might be illegal, but this wasn't what I was here for. I needed to catch the salami bandit. I quickly needed to find out where Sophie was being kept.
Mm-hmm.
I also couldn't let the salami bandit get away with this. It was finally time to find out who was behind everything.
That makes so much sense, because he said that the letter said that it needed a TV in his room and Margaret didn't have a room. So, what was the... Hold on. Rufus blackmailed. And... Freddy was being framed. Sophie got kidnapped. It's at, not my friend, sorry. It's at Margaret's or Rufus's home in us? Okay. Under, nope. In Rufus's office? In a box! Wait. Okay, so she's here. She must be here. It's like, oh, where, what, why is there all these boxes? Under? No. On? No. In box. Was it man's friend? No. Okay, definitely office. Unless it's Margaret's home. No. Like, who has an office? Only... Welcome back. We figured out that Rufus blackmailed Manfred. So now we have to know where Sophie's at. And Sophie's in an office. In a box. But whose office is the... Definitely in a bus. In a cake? Probably not. In a fight. Or on a trip. It's in, so I would say box. But it's not Rufus's office. That's the thing. It's the victory is so close. who would be... We've got all the clues we need. It couldn't be maybe Boris is the salami because our what? Identical, expensive, different, cheap. His salamis are cheap. Three are wrong. Okay. Different, expensive, or identical? Oh, identical. Handwriting? Ah! Is the... Oh, okay, 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 okay. Wait, let's look at the message. Is it Sophie? Because those look the same to me. Those look the same to me. Or Manfred's, maybe? Those also look the same to me. Oops. Okay, there we go.
Manfred is the salami
bandit. I didn't do the other one. We have to finish the other one.
That makes a lot of sense. Ironic that his handwritten note meant to frame Frederson ended up incriminating Manfred instead.
Okay. So we have to know. So it is Manfred's office. Home? No. It's gotta be office. On, under. Let's go check the office. Just quickly. Or is she on the bus? Home office station. Because he's outside. Sophie is at Manfred's office in she's either in a bus outside, or she's... Because where could she be in here? There's no boxes. She's gotta be on a bus. Beer buses, office, in a bus. There we go.
Oh my god! That's where she is being kept! It's important.
It takes a second, but we get there.
I couldn't alert the culprit, or all of this will have been for nothing. I needed to first figure out who is behind everything. Something was missing here. Who else was involved with this? I had collected everything I needed. I just had to organize my thoughts.
Okay, we've got more. Okay. So, Rufus is the accomplice because... Oh. Because he used to date Sophie, and the Salami Man needed someone who could convince... into helping? Laura? No. The plot is so thick! Okay, Rufus is the Salami Bandit's accomplice, I believe. Because he used to date Sophie. No, wait, no, not Rufus. Boris. Right? Boris used to date Sophie. Into selling? No. Stuff. No, it's definitely helping. The tea is hot. Our bill is getting bigger and bigger as we speak. Okay, I think this is correct. Someone who could convince who into helping. Margaret? Oh. So maybe Sophie's the accomplice because she used to date Boris and needed to convince Boris to help him.
Sophie managed to talk Boris into this.
And she got kidnapped now because she said she was gonna say something. So many names. Thank you. Yeah. After it's been like 3 hours of like talking to them, so okay. The dirty work. Because the slum needed someone who could easily carry out importing of the salamis. Boris. Got it. And what?
Salami Bandit wasn't working alone.
Which one is Boris? Boris is the bull or the bus
sense
driver.
For the bus driver to be involved. Aha! I had it all figured out now. It was time that I confront the culprits. But first, I had to free Sophie.
Sophie! Oh.
Here.
You know what's going on, bitch. Actually, she might not know. She's just helping.
Why is everyone yelling?
This looks dramatic.
It's kind of a long story.
On her birthday, too.
And guess who deduced said long story?
Like, she got kidnapped on her birthday.
The one and only Duck Detective.
That's true. She left the phone. she has a second phone.
Read the room.
This is how everything went down.
Tell us.
The Britzel Beerbus branch was suffering losses and had their budget cut as a result. Manfred, worried about the financial stability of his family, felt himself backed into a corner. This is when he became the Salami Bandit. Mm. He made his grand plan of salami smuggling and realized he couldn't do this alone.
Nope.
He recruited Boris, since it would be easiest for the bus driver to load and unload the wares discreetly.
Mm-hmm.
The bus would go through a customs check at the Salsiccia bus station first. And then Boris would take a detour to get the salami and load it onto the bus. This is why the buses always had a huge delay.
I don't know nothing.
It wouldn't be easy to talk Boris into crime. So Manfred convinced Sophie to join the team. Boris's obsession with her would make it easy for her to manipulate him into helping with their plan. Everything was going well until the duck detective, that's me, infiltrated the office. Freddy was meant to be the scapegoat for the crime, but I'm not fooled that easily. Sophie began getting cold feet and ultimately wanted to confess to the police. Manfred couldn't have this, so he interfered. In an outburst of panic, he abducted her and hid her in the luggage compartment of one of the buses. And this is why Manfred stole Laura's lunch!
What?
Everything is figured out, but who is truly guilty? Manfred, Sophie, and Boris are all involved in the smuggling.
Correct.
Who should get arrested for their crimes? Manfred was the mastermind behind everything.
Yeah.
Should Manfred get arrested?
Yes.
He is the reason this all started in the first place. Of course he should be arrested. What about Sophie? Without her, the smuggling wouldn't have been possible.
This is true, but she was gonna help.
She manipulated poor Boris into taking the salami across the border. Should Sophie get arrested?
I'm gonna say no, because she got kidnapped and she was going to help us.
Manfred clearly was the one who gave the instructions. Sophie was naive to follow along, but I don't believe she is truly liable. Boris was at the end of the chain. Had he refused to take the salami on board, the plan would have not worked out. Should Boris get arrested?
I think yes. He didn't get kidnapped.
He might have not realized what was going on entirely.
I didn't do it.
But that doesn't mean he's not liable for engaging in the smuggling. All right, I've made up my mind. I will report to the state police. Manfred! Boris.
And I do it again!
Well then...
Anything to secure my family's well-being.
I'm not sure grand-scale salami smuggling was necessary for that.
How else was I going to cope with all the budget cuts? If anyone actually worked in this office, we wouldn't have such terrible performance in the first place!
Hey!
Yeah!
I work!
Yes, and then you keep asking for promotions.
As she should.
How am I going to give anyone a promotion if we have people baking cakes during working hours? And while we're at it, Rufus! How dare you embezzle money from the company?
Yeah.
And then threaten me!
Rufus said we're only doing that until his book takes off! And then I'll play the lead alien in the movie adaptation!
Okay, girl.
Look who's going to jail.
Yeah,
now,
their performance got worse because they're smuggling.
Not me, that's for sure.
I mean, he should.
I stand by what I said. I regret nothing.
The police? I didn't do anything!
I mean, you did carry on the plan.
You know very well you assisted in organized smuggling.
I didn't! I thought I was helping Sophie. She said her cousin was ill, and the only thing that would make her happy was the salsiccia salamis.
Oh my god.
But look at him. He's such a nice guy. I don't believe he could ever
Maybe
do
we
something wrong.
We should have arrested her too.
He,
But she was gonna help.
Ignorance is no excuse in the eyes of the law.
Wow, you really did quack the case, Mr. Duck Detective.
Teehee.
You're just as cool as I imagined.
What now, Frederson?
I got an achievement for solving.
The truth. The truth. is an ugly mistress.
Yeah.
Oh no, she's totally happy about it too. We should have arrested her.
Of Lady Justice.
That's right. Can we afford rent? Oh wow, 69. Okay, almost everybody arrested Manfred. Sophie was the one. Boris too. If I would play this again, then I would arrest the two others, but not Boris. That was like super fun. I really enjoyed this game. Even if I was like stuck on a couple, like this was really, really fun. I really enjoyed this. It's really cute. It was Sophie's birthday too. Imagine getting kidnapped and arrested on your birthday. I loved this. Was really, really fun. I really enjoyed this game. I'm very happy. It's really cheap too. It's not very long. Like we finished it today, so not very long. But I really enjoyed it. Like I would love to see, like, you know how they do like the Knives Out, and like they do like, oh, Knives Out this one, and then it's another case, and then it's another. Like I'd like to see that with Duck Detective. Like next time, it's Duck Detective for another thing.
Crap. I completely forgot to collect my payment from Laura. Everybody already went home.
No!
How am I going to pay for the bus? Guess I'm walking home.
Oh.
Ahem. Need a ride?
Our fan?
I just booked this one. It's been such a long day after all.
Fine.
Okay. You.
Come on, it'll be fun!
Wait.
Plus, you must be tired after all the detective work.
I really don't.
Are you gonna pay me?
Please?
Fine. Does Duck ever get off his bread addiction?
Great.
Does
now
he ever get back with Anna?
Yeah,
we need to find out.
My ideas for your social media.
Please don't.
I could get you tons of publicity.
No.
And imagine, we can team up.
Absolutely not.
And I can be your sidekick.
No. Please, Freddy. Please. They would obviously frame Freddy because everyone hates him. Like, everyone finds him annoying, including us. So it makes sense for them to frame him. That was really fun. I really enjoyed that. That was really cool. I'm going to put some music on and quit the game, and we can find someone to raid. We can find someone to raid. But that was so much fun. I really, really, really enjoyed that. I really liked this game. Bread is so good. But yes, I'd love it if they made like a series of the game. That would have been really fun. I think that'd be super fun. But yeah, I think we can go say hi to Limey. What do we say? We can go and say hi to Limey. Let me see what she's... if she's like... I know she's been streaming for about the same time, but she is not... Yeah, she doesn't seem like she's ending... Like, she's not done with her emote, so... thank you. Yes, I think most of you are already in the Discord, but if you are interested in joining the Discord, Pegsy and I have a Discord, and it's really fun in there. So definitely consider joining. It's fun. You don't need to, but you can join if you want to. We're gonna go raid Limey. The first raid message is for anyone who's subscribed, and then the second one is for anyone who a viewer or follow. Oh my god, thank you so much for the gifted Catboy. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. And Paquito Potato got it. Yay! That's so fun. Thank you so much. You could use the first raid message now. But the second one is for like viewers and like non-subs. You can use whatever emotes you want. That's totally fine. I'd love it if you just stayed around just to say hello to Limey. She's a friend of ours. We love Limey here. She's currently working on some emotes. So yeah. So I'm gonna start the raid. Limey. Like that. It worked. Okay. For when I'm gonna be back, I kind of wanted to stream tomorrow. It'll just depend how I feel. So I might stream tomorrow. I might not. But if not tomorrow, it'll probably next weekend. But yeah, otherwise, I'm very excited to go to the doctor's. And hopefully they know what's going on and I feel better. And I can come back to a regular schedule because I really miss streaming. This was like, super fun. So yeah, I'm hoping to see you guys. If not tomorrow, I'll see you on the next stream or on someone else's chat. I'm always lurking or in chats. So definitely, yeah, don't push yourself. Yes, that's my goal. I don't want to like push myself. So yeah, we'll see how I feel. So yeah, I hope you guys have an amazing day. Thank you so much for being here. And yeah, we're gonna go say hi to Limey and see what she is doing, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye 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 bye.